February 2011, a grim discovery.
Vincent Wadlington was found on the train tracks, stabbed multiple times.
No one has been arrested and the leads have gone dry, but his sister is still searching for answers.
I just want to know why. And it's a crime. Go serve your time.
What police know about Wadlington's final hours and the help they need to solve this crime.
Who killed Vincent Wadlington? Tonight on 12 News at 5.